These are the signs of warning.
Dr. Nielsen, where are you? My monitor shows a stat condition.
This is Dr. Nielsen in P4. Do you show a biohazard condition?
Yes, sir, I do. Aerosol contamination.
Seal the building. No one in or out.
This is not a drill. We've had an accident.
Attention, all biotech personnel. This is a biohazard alert. Until further notice, containment protocols are in effect.
I saw it. You saw it. Who are you trying to protect?
How would you have told these folks, Sheriff, that your fathers and brothers are infectious psychotics, it's all over, and in less than 12 hours, they'll be dead?
Son of a bitch. It's germ warfare.
No one's supposed to survive a direct attack from Nielsen's best weapon.
Make it simple. What are you saying?
It drives people crazy. That's what I'm saying. That soldiers turn on their comrades, civilian victims murder their doctors, and then they die. And that's what's going on in that building right now. I don't want outsiders coming in here. They mustn't see what happened. It's very shocking.
The Killing Fields, Sam Waterston, Kathleen Quinlan, and Jeffrey DeMunn. Warning sign when experimentation becomes contamination.
How could anyone allow this to happen?